worship God, not in Jersey, not in Jerusalem. Everywhere you can worship God.
Let us pray to the Lord. For the peace from above, for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord. For this group of pilgrims, that the Lord may bless us, protect us, guide us, and save us. Let us pray to the Lord. For the intercessions of the saints, Georgios, Procopios, and Ioannis Kalividis, that the Lord may hear their supplications for us. Let us pray to the Lord. Calling to remember some most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theodokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life unto Christ our God. St. John Kalividis. The relic of St. George is the biggest one in the center. So please come, just venerate and go to the side so that others can come. It's attached to the mosque, or a mosque is attached to this wall. And the question is, how does that happen? What exactly happened? There are two things I want to tell you. One is that when the Muslims came into Palestine and the rest of the Middle East, the Christian countries, they of course ransacked everything, especially if they found resistance. They just destroyed everything they found and they looted and took gold and silver and jewels and everything.
O liberator of captives, defender of the poor, physician of the sick, and champion of kings, trophy bearer, great martyr George, intercede with Christ God, that our souls may be saved.